greet me at the airport. Nothing but positive vibes, man. Hulkamania is running wild like it's never ran before. But the Ultimate Warrior, you must realize that when you step in the Sky Dome, when you feel the energy that's going to run wild throughout the arena, those are my people. That's my energy, brother. And Ultimate Warrior, this is where the power lies, man. In the power of the Hulkster, the largest arms in the world. And once I get you down on your knees, Ultimate Warrior, I'm going to ask you one question, brother. I'm going to ask you, do you want to live forever? And if your answer is yes, Ultimate Warrior, then breathe your last breath into my body. I can save you. My Hulkamaniacs can save you. We can turn the darkness that you live in into the light. We can save all your little warriors with the training, the prayers, and the vitamins. But I gotta prove one thing to all my Hulkamaniacs out there. It's not whether you win or whether you lose. The only thing that matters is what kind of winner you are or what kind of loser you are. And Ultimate Warrior, I sure hope you're a good loser, brother. What you gonna do in Sky Dome when the largest arms in the world in Hulkamania destroys you?
All right, the time is now, Hulk.